So I think meteorology really captured me actually when I was a young child. I grew up on the Mornington Peninsula in Victoria, and I'd spend my summers at the beach, and you'd have those really hot days, really strong northerly winds, and you'd just be in the water all day. And then all of a sudden, a cold front would just come through and you could see it coming across the water, and then you'd just be hit with this huge temperature drop. You'd see umbrellas flying everywhere, and that really captured me. It's something that I've carried with me all of my adult life. I just remember it so vividly. And then when I was 12 years old, I saw the movie Twister. And I think that was the first time I realised that meteorology is actually a career. And so I actually saw the movie Twister 3 times at the movies. And I said to my mum, that's it, I'm going to be a meteorologist. And that was what I aimed for the rest of my schooling. So what I love most about meteorology is actually being able to help people and really have an impact on people's lives. When I was started out as a forecaster up in Queensland, there was a day where we had a major thunderstorm coming through, and I was actually out and about. See the impact that it really has on people. And around that time, I just thought, I need to be talking to people about this. I need to be helping them understand this really complex science so that they can make better decisions and keep themselves and their family and friends safe. So I was really fortunate to have an opportunity to travel over to the US with a colleague of mine, another meteorologist, to study thunderstorms. And it was in their peak thunderstorm period around May, June each year. On just our very second day, there was a huge outbreak of thunderstorms, and just seeing the power of these storms going up and just how dangerous they can be, I was able to see very quickly how we needed to continue to build knowledge back in Australia of the thunderstorms and to keep people safe during our peak thunderstorm times. We deal with this huge scientific beast that is meteorology, but we have to be able to get it down to the local level and help people, and I think that's just so rewarding.